3 years ago, he had a big hit with the song Can I Get Your Number? He's African but lives in New York. Let's meet singer Ayo Jay in this week's celebrity interview.
What was the inspiration behind that song?
I mean, I was just playing around. I made that song when I was still in, you know, in college. There was no real inspiration. I wasn't even thinking I'd be a musician back then. I was just playing around and it became a hit. I went to a Baruch College in New York. I studied economics.
Yeah? Yeah. How does economics equate out with entertainment now? How does it work?
I mean, I apply that aspect to the money side, you know.
So you manage your money?
Oh, definitely, definitely manage it very well.
See, I want your number, girl. Can I get your number, girl? Can I get your number, girl? Me, I wanna call
I dropped an EP, Lazy Genius EP, a few months ago. I'm working on another EP. I'm gonna drop it in 2 months, in August, on my birthday. So you guys should look out for that. You know, my singles that I performed off the last EP, about to shoot the video. So look out for the videos for that, and look out for the next EP as well. And look out for collaborations with me, Idonia, Popcorn. You already know, man. I'm coming to the islands, man. I'm definitely coming through. I'm going to come to Jamaica, perform.
Where in Africa are you from, and how long have you been living in the States?
I'm from Nigeria. I moved to America in 2007 for school. While I was in school, I learned music, and I became an artist.
You like saying that you are go marry. See all my friends, them and my family, them love you. I swear I'm a swear to God.
What kind of influence has dancehall music had on you and your career?
Oh, big influence. I lived in the Bronx in New York. In the area I lived is huge population of Jamaicans. So all you hear is dancehall. From every block you go, you hear dancehall, Popcorn, Idonia, Vibes Cartel. Everybody, you hear them. So that's why I was drawing influence, and I'm good with melodies. I used to draw all those influences from there, you know. All those guys played some part in my, you know, in my, whatever I am today, I learned something from all those guys. Listen to them every day.
Our Wray Proud Moments, the Caribbean video, and the Magnum Top 10, all when we return.
Our spirit is proud. Our spirit stands strong. Our spirit is pure. Our spirit is in song. Our spirit is at the beginning. Our spirit is there at the end. Our spirit is born in Jamaica. Our spirit will always contend. Ray and Neville, our spirit.
We are top man, we take charge. Magnum we drink and we are shell down bars. Blast like a star with some gala pass. Overdo it, we take it too far. Take charge.
We are all gal, we set the trend. Magnum we drink for the top man them. Wine with the style, no stop from spend. At blame, back bend and take charge. Ready for the video, we are prime time. Anywhere you see we go, we are headline. We back with talk, we own we are sign. Crack the cart, now we ready for the wine. Take charge.
You know how good we Magnum buckle. Slide and a glide and a bus big tackle. Big sound a rise and the world base rocker. No, we turn up in a sack.
Take charge.
Magnum. Overdo it, we take it too far.
Wine with the style.
Magnum tonic wine for the real stardom.